Okay, well, my buddy Brad is here. So I'm gonna go downstairs. Let me open the garage. I'm gonna do some circuit work today. Probably some swings, some farmer carry. Swings, farmer carry. What else? Some calf work, straight leg deadlift, and other stuff, I'm not sure yet. Today we're doing some circuit training. This is our first circuit. So we got cable crunches, kettlebell swings, straight leg deadlift, goblet squat, and then farmer carry. So for the cables, this is our cable crunches. We grab this handle, put our knees here, put your hands supinated, close grip, and try not to move your arms. And we pull in the middle, and we pull to both sides. Elbow ends up, right elbow ends up at left knee, left elbow ends up at right knee, and then you do one in the middle. Try to do equal amounts. After that, we got kettlebell swings. After kettlebell swings, we do straight leg deadlifts. After straight leg deadlifts, we go to a goblet squat. And then after the goblet squat, we go into a farmer's carry. And for the farmer's carry, you come up this direction, walk over here to the garage, and we go down the hill, over to the white car, and then walk back up. Notice we're using the fat grips. So using the green fat grips, we might have to switch because that's getting pretty hard. I think once we get up to heavier weight, instead of fat grips, we'll probably strap in. And then we've got two new sets of grips. We're gonna try, got the blue ones and the red ones. They're all different sizes. So anyway, that's our circuit training. A little slower, it's starting to swing.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 22.
Good, good. Thrust out, yeah. Perfect. There you go. Good. You got it. Good job. Way to go, man. Good. Good form. Perfect. The iron bull strength, and then we went to a smaller grip. So we started with the green ones, and as it got heavier, we switched to the blue ones. You notice the difference between the blue and the green, bro? Yeah? Yeah, he's sure to say yes. You have to trust me on that. We'll be right back.
Good job. Good job.
Finish off with some calf raises.